We're meeting G over there. What? No, not G. How could this happen? G!
Gary, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. Gary, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No! I don't want to die!
My God!
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me! No! No!
Thanks. You can get outside that way.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Jeez, bloodstain.
Going on in the city?
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Kyrian case.
That case?
Gary, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge.
We're counting on you, Gary.
Leave it to me.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
No! Help me!
You need to hurry. What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
Yeah.
trust me.
My son!
He's waiting for you outside.
We're flying right over the Sunset Bridge. Something or someone has. Take it.
We need to hurry.
What's wrong with this city?
Sunset Bridge is just ahead.
Like Goldman.
Wait, we'll talk later. Get away with this.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS, it's me, Goldman.
Okay.
Are you all right, Gary?
Yeah, I'm hanging on. Saving me.
No!
Thanks for saving me.
Yes, this is Amy. Yes. Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
From Goldman? It can't be.
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Colosseum on the north side of the city.
The Colosseum? Might be a trap. So Let's go on.
Over there!
Let's hurry. Gary, you go from the underground passage. We'll go this way.
Okay.
I'll call you when something happens.
Don't kill me!
My friends went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help! No!
What is that?
Get you. It's me, Gary.
Gary, come quickly.
Amy, what happened, Amy?
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? Have to hurry. From the Colosseum. Thanks for saving me.
Help me! Help me!
Thank you. Coliseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you. Look at your left.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Amy, Harry, are you alright?
I'm alright. But Harry's...
No. Why?
Gary! The car's parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A0063. He's there. Oh, Gary!
Thanks, Harry.
Goldman, I'll get you.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet. Must be the car. Let's hurry. What? This can't be. Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance. Coming to get you, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters. What? Can't be.
I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future. Either I hit you, or the Emperor will. Either way, your fate is in our hands.
You're the only one who's gonna get defeated, magician!
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting me in.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle! Show yourself! Our new ruler, the Emperor!
I am the one who rules over nature. I shall destroy and hate mankind. I am the Emperor.
Goldman!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
Is it really over? Was I really right? Someday. Until the answer is found. Goodbye, Goldman. Goldman!
The House of the Dead.